Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Samurai Warriors 3.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough.
My life and my blade belong to the Toyotomi.
We're headed to the conflict at the Ishigaki Plains.
Kiyomasa! Wait! You fool! Why can't you see? Ieyasu's ambition is clear. If we don't stop him, the Toyotomi, our house will be destroyed.
Use your head, you fool.
Think about it. The power he has. Military, strategic, political. Think about what we'll lose if we fight him. Not just your life, or mine.
It's our house that'll be lost.
Kiyomasa, listen,
What do you want to say? Tell me I'm a fool? Like you always do?
With the Shimazu clan defeated, rulers across the land, one by one, fell before Hideyoshi's might. Finally, the land was united under his rule. However, when Hideyoshi eventually fell ill and passed away, Ieyasu Tokugawa positioned himself to seize power in his place. Kiyomasa's ally, Mitsunari, opposed Ieyasu's rule, but failed to gain many supporters. Recognizing the futility of his friend's resistance, Kiyomasa parted ways and joined the Ieyasu camp. Now under a new lord, Kiyomasa aided his new allies in continuing their conquest of Kyushu. Among them was the strategist Kanbei Kuroda. Together they drew their weapons and stepped into the fray.
Mitsunari, you just can't win. Why can't you see that? Chapter 4, Conflict at the Ishigaki Plains. Let's do this!
Alright, so we're still on the island of Kyushu again. And this map should look familiar if you've been watching my Warriors Orochi 3 walkthrough. Vault the influence of Warriors Orochi 3 in it. So we get through the stone labyrinth, and this game is a little bit more annoying because your characters move a lot slower in this game. And since we're here, we'll probably have to defeat Ginjio Tachibana herself. Break through the maze in 3 minutes, what are you asking for, a miracle? And if you think Ginjio Tachibana is around, you know who else is nearby as well. These all seem for defeat him within 5 minutes. He's kind of far away, isn't he? He must just rush over there.
With Lord Hideyoshi gone, the Toyotomi are nothing but a dried-out husk.
Great start.
If they are not destroyed, a single spark could ignite them and engulf the land in flame. To the east, Ieyasu's and Mitsunari's forces will be meeting. The enemy are a ragtag bunch without unity or direction. Advance from the front.
you fools. You think that's enough to stop me?
Alright, the maze is starting to move. Now we get through it within 3 minutes.
They are attacking us for what they see as a betrayal of Hideyoshi.
I have not turned my back on the Toyotomi.
Really? And yet you appear to be fighting against them.
I still don't get it. How come we have to serve Ieyasu?
I have no choice. I can't counter his strength alone. Come what may, our duty is to keep our house safe.
I didn't mean to do that, but I want to know, kind of.
I will fight until my bones turn to dust.
Dang, close right on me. Kiyomasa C5 is kind of overpowered, I must say. Its range is pretty long.
Oh, wait,
whoa. I'm gonna get squished up. Thought I made it through, though, too. Open. Thank you.
How will I get out of this?
Wait a minute, I'm on a way. Oh, dang it. I need to look at the map. Well, I was in the right area. I don't know why I... There we go. This was the right spot. I don't know why I moved away. I think I'm gonna just kill this guy. Oh, just find a way to run out of this view.
The Chosokan and penetrate their ranks.
I'm not a smart man. I don't understand all this politics. But I trust you, Kiyomasa. If you say this is right, then it's right.
Don't worry. I'll find us an answer.
Gosh, I should try to get that tactical bonus right now. Uh-oh.
Like that.
But I don't think it's open for me to go get that bonus yet. Okay, maybe I'll go back to Chica first.
I shall triumph here.
If we do not defeat you, the only of your days will be done. But you have already abandoned them. So what will you do?
You cut up pretty fast.
What I have always done. Keep my house safe.
Excellent.
How are you keeping it safe if you're fighting against them? I don't really get killed much.
I won't let you get the best of me. How will I get out of this?
I know what he's thinking. Say, if we oppose the Tokugawa, yes, then the house will be destroyed.
Open the gates!
And you want to keep it safe. But by fighting against them isn't helping it either.
Fire!
So, I don't know what he's
Get
thinking.
This whole thing is that arrogant fool's fault!
Don't say that. Mitsunari's not the only fool.
What? You mean me too?
Oh, Masanori strong.
Hey, you can't beat me!
Yeah, hold on, Masanori, you gotta get this guy first. Oh, I'll get interrupted.
We must protect our own!
know if that guy's gonna go off the whole con bay. I don't really have to go there yet. He's already missed that technical bonus within 5 minutes, so I'm just gonna ignore him for now. Well, this one officer took out three of my officers, or what the heck? Is he that strong?
I will fight until my bones turn to dust!
He took out a third officer. Well, that officer is really strong. Okay, turn around. I'm so lazy.
I'm not through yet.
I'll get rid of this officer in turn. Almost, that almost got me. Come on, a little bit of help.
Bury the Tachibana and end this war.
Our mission has changed.
So now we have to deal with the Shimazu and the Tachibana.
Ichio, join me, and we will fight together.
Guess I'll sneak up behind him.
Open the gates!
Not if I have anything to say about it, you won't.
That's kind of hard to do if I'm gonna go after the Shimazu first.
You have made an interesting choice. But this way, no matter which one triumphs, your name will live on.
Say what you like. I have chosen the only path available to me.
I know no fear.
Okay, that barely hurt.
Wasn't that great? I will fight until my bones turn to dust. Incredible!
Just doing my job.
What are you made of rocks? Man, I'm not really hurting him. Ow. Don't shoot me again, please. Wow, you defeat another one of my officers. He doesn't even have a name. He's not even a unique officer. He's taking out four of my guys. Who is he? I'm gonna go find
myself. They were never anything more than an unruly mob.
He's attacking Columbia now, so I really gotta head up there myself.
Forward!
Because if he's able to take out right four guys, now, including Masanori, he won't worry here. So
he will not surrender. He will die first. You have great faith in him. And yet you chose to split the great house of Toyotomi to oppose him.
Wow, he's at full health and he took out four officers. Dang, this guy must be really good. The AI in this game works in mysterious ways. I have one officer that defeat four. And down.
How do you like that?
And because of him, I messed up and I could not prevent Ichio and Nishiki from rendezvousing. I'm probably not rendezvousing right now. I'm never gonna make it. This was done very badly. Sorry, guys. City of Rendezvous. Dang, I failed one. I'm a little depressed.
I apologize for my tardiness, but now, we must make up for that lost time.
Bring it
you
on,
are prepared
I guess.
To fight to protect what
four
is
against one.
Am I right?
Interesting.
Yes, so you understand I cannot be wrong.
Why did you betray the Toyotomi? Have you no pride?
Whoa.
I do not
totally
need to
not
explain myself to you. This is the path I have chosen.
This will be fun.
I know no fear.
In fact, clearly a bit, but they're still like almost full health. So this guy.
How do you like that?
Get rid of this. Drop it. Oh well. Spear charge. There goes Ginchio.
Come fight me, you dare!
You're low into the park, dude.
This will be fun.
Take one out of this.
Wasn't that great?
Yes, it did. Good. Two left.
Incredible!
Whoa.
Just doing my job.
Oh, wait, no, there's still three left. There. One last. There we go.
The Western Army has retreated. We have proven that without Hideyoshi, the Toyotomi did not deserve to survive.
Konbei!
Why are you so shocked? It was you yourself who proved as much.
It is my duty to protect that which is in danger from the chaos.
I failed one. I got one of the owls. This was badly done. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.